When TDOT shuts down the interstate, it's a big deal. Not just for drivers, but for TDOT too. In as few as 4 weekends, contract crews will replace 4 bridges on Interstate 24 along the eastern loop of downtown Nashville. But the state isn't just building bridges.
We're up and down this whole corridor. We're doing multiple work for the construction portion of it.
Pavement repairs are happening along the entire 2-mile stretch as part of the project. In the latest closure, crews had to dig deep under the Shelby Avenue overpass. Up to 19 inches of old asphalt was milled, cleaned out, and replaced, smoothing the previously cratered lanes of travel. Similar work was also done atop the Silliman Evans Bridge, with pavement crews working around the clock to provide a better roadway. But that's not all.
We've been able to take advantage of these full closures to get some of our maintenance work taken care of.
TDOT work crews are fixing concrete medians and replacing guardrails, cleaning drains, and clearing right-of-way.
We've been able to remove a lot of vegetation that's starting to come up in our ditches and over our roads to get that cleared back.
It's necessary work that works much better with the interstate closed.
Well, the most biggest benefit for us is we're able to do a lot more production because we don't have restriction of a lane closure, and it's a lot safer not having the traffic around us.
So during the next closure, rest assured, TDOT is hard at work.